girl. You're waiting for your baby, but she hasn't shown yet. And if she doesn't make it, well, you've got no regrets. Because you can't win or lose if you ain't made no bets. And then she comes in walking, looking fine as you please. You wanna stop and drop right down on your knees and say, baby.
It's 18 after 6, 18 after 6, WCBS-FM. Yes, your morning balladeer. I guess I should actually sing a lullaby to all of the night watchmen around the place, okay? So, going from bad to verse, I'll recite a poem. Oh, wasn't that right? We salute you, our midnight rovers. Most people are just starting their day, and yours is almost over. Bad, but I'm thinking about you.
WCBS FM.
What a day for a daydream.
A good drink.
What a day for a daydreaming boy. And I'm lost in a daydream, dreaming about my bundle of joy. And even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day to take a walk in the sun and follow my face on somebody's new mowed lawn. I've been having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. It's starring me in my sweet dream. 'Cause she's the one makes me feel this way. And even if time is passing me by a lot, I couldn't care less about the dues you say I got. Tomorrow I'll pay the dues for dropping my load. A pie in the face for being a sleepy bulldog. And you can be sure that if you're feeling right, a daydream will last long into the night. Tomorrow at breakfast you may pick up your ears, or you may be daydreaming for a thousand years. What a day for a daydream, custom made for a daydreaming boy. I'm lost in a daydream, dreaming about my bundle of joy.
Listen to WCBS FM.
It helps my sinuses. Gonna be drizzly today. Buffalo Show here. 9 before 7. CBS FM. Yeah. la, 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 la. Oh, I love it. I love it. It's 6 before 7. Yeah, 6 before 7 o'clock. And girls, don't forget now, there are things you should know about animals, birds, insects, and stuff. Like, for example, a whippoorwill is a beautiful whistler. So, girls, if you hear a whistle this morning, it could be a whippoorwill. Don't get confident too fast.
While I'm far away from you, my baby, I know it's hard for you, my baby, because it's hard for me, my baby, and the darkest hour is just before dawn.
Dedicated. You don't have the time this morning. Well, it's 3 before 7. That's WCBS FM, Dick Buffalo Bird Show, and going to be breezy and cool and drizzly today, which means rain, so make sure you take your umbrella along with you, okay? It's against the law to paste, post, paint, print, or nail any handbill, poster, sign, or advertisement on any curb, gutter, flagstone, tree, lamppost, awning post, telegraph pole, barrel, box, hydrant, any street, in your closet, and up your alley. Ask your favorite candidate to clean up his campaign. After all, if he's good enough to make the laws, he ought to be good enough to live up to them. That's a public service message from the Municipal Arts Society. I know, because I saw their message painted on a wall in the subway. No, that's not right. This is Donovan. Here he is, Mountain. Here he is.
Last night, the lock up on my garden gates, a snail, that's what it is. The lock up on my garden gates, a snail, that's what it is. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is.
Oh yeah! Go!
caterpillar sheds its skin to find a butterfly within. Caterpillar sheds its skin to find a butterfly within. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain. Oh, Juanita. Oh, Juanita. Oh, Juanita, I call your name. Oh, the snow will be a blinding sight to see as it lies on yonder hillside. Lock up on my garden gates, a snail, that's what it is. Lock up on my garden gates, a snail, that's what it is. Caterpillar sheds its skin to find a butterfly within. Caterpillar sheds its skin to find a butterfly within. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. First there is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. First there is a mountain.
WCBS FM, New York.
Dynamite, it's dynamite. Hey. Here she is, our resident witch.
Once there was a wicked witch in the lovely land of Oz. And a wickeder, wickeder, wickeder witch there never, never was.
This morning, this guy comes hopping along, and he has a big H on his chest. A big H, and he looks like Erwin the Troll. He has hair all over his, sort of like Einstein. Remember how Einstein's hair just went out on his head? Okay. And he has this cape on and this outfit. He's barefoot. And he looks very strange. He comes hopping up to Broomhilda and says, Hey, Broomhilda, it's me, that dynamic fighter of crime, idol of millions, superhero endowed with superpowers. He says, I'm here to dazzle you with my feats of strength. And he walks over to this big, round rock, gigantic rock that's, as big as he is, and he lifts it up, and there's a gigantic tug. And his eyes bulge out of his forehead, and all of a sudden he hunches over, and he walks away, hunched over, and he's seeing stars and everything, and the buzzard says to Broomhilda, he says, who was that? And Broomhilda says, Hernia, ma'am. I like that. Hernia, ma'am. Oh!